most people, when they're born, they get a teddy bear or something like that, and I've got a little fluffy footy that I've still got. Richmond colours, I've still got it. Love it. It's been stitched up that many times as well. I was sort of talented in most sports, but I always went towards football as my favourite. I grew up in Burnie on the northwest coast. I think it was a great place to grow up. It's a really good environment. I had all my mates there and the social sort of events all around the footy club, and it was just a really good culture. Dad was on the board and Mum obviously helped out and players too, so yeah, it was a big part of the family. And then both my brothers played at Burnie as well. So my oldest brother, he's 25, Tyson, and Matt's 22. We lived on a big property on the beach and we used to kick the footy around a fair bit, and yeah, just be like normal brothers really, bash each other up. I was normally getting bashed up, but yeah. Hiding in the corner or something. Moved from Tassie to Queensland when I was 15. So a couple of years before we moved up, me and my dad, we loved going up to Gold Coast for holidays, and Dad loves the warm weather and I do too. We just had to convince Mum to get up there, and the fact that Mav was up there and we could go up and support him and live with him was, basically the changer in the end.
Tease it up for Weller. This could be another.
Yeah, I knew Mav wasn't happy at Gold Coast. He wanted to move, and you could tell that was the way he was playing as well. So the good thing was he didn't give up, and he, as soon as he had the opportunity to come down to Saints and train for a few weeks, he was onto it. And he didn't really have an off-season. He just kept going so he could be fit, ready to go, and make a good impression at St Kilda. He's often an idol sort of for me, and I really look up to him, so, and to see what he's doing and playing AFL football, I couldn't think of any different. I see him as an inside and out midfield slash forward. Going to Queensland, it's dry weather football most weekends, and it's a lot quicker, which suited me. Gold Coast good because it's a bit out of the footy world down here. You know, you're away from everything and you can go down the beach and relax and be in the hot sun and you can go for a swim and stuff like that. So it's a good way to clear your mind and things like that. Yeah, I'm confident that I'm good enough to be drafted, but yeah, you never know until the day, and I'm just going to put my best foot forward to do whatever I can to be drafted there. It's a bit like a roller coaster, really, but yeah, it's exciting to be a part of it. It's something that I've been looking forward to for a long time, so I'm excited that it's here and it's ready to go.